Coming up next, it's time for the read-along series.